And yet another in a long line of Nixie tube clocks. This one is made out of a US Postal Service mailbox. You can see the beautiful brass front plate. It's got the IN-12B NIXIEs in there. And the box is made out of walnut with some nice dovetailing on top. Inside, we can see the electronics. Arduino based once again, this time Arduino Nano, and the DS3231 clock module right there. Seems to work very nicely.